foot and keeping that front foot closed as long as you can.
Now, so who's your favorite pitcher?
CC Sabathia.
Okay. What is he, when you watch him on TV, what does he do with his glove side?
He puts it in.
Okay. Does he pull it?
Yes.
Okay. Go through your delivery till you're about to release the ball and stop for me. This will help you watch. Okay. All right. Pushing my hand part of your hand. You feel strong? Not really? Okay. If you put this up front so my elbow comes to my hip, I'm strong. Squeezing it. Now put it. Stronger. You feel stronger? Okay. Let's do it again. Get there again. Okay. Now, if we get in here, push. Not real strong. So, it's an illusion, okay? When we watch these guys on TV, it looks like they're pulling it in or they're using it. It looks like this is pulling for this to come around, right? But it's not. What they're actually doing is they aggressively curl it or they aggressively pop it. But what we want, we do want to be aggressive with it, but we want elbow to hip because then my glove's out front. And what's actually happening is there's... What's stronger, my neck or my hip?
Hip.
Okay, what's stronger, my left arm or my hip?
Hip.
Right. So I don't want this to happen to pull my arm through. I want to take my hip and my throwing arm into my glove side, okay? Rather than trying to pull it through, because pulling it through is going to make my arm drag, okay? So if I'm going to go, so think about it as a punching bag, okay? If you're going to go punch a punching bag, would you rather be like this or would you rather be like that? So we're coming, because we're using them together. Now, with your glove arm, okay? When you go through your delivery to where you land and stop for me. Okay, that's a pretty good glove arm. It's one thing. Do you feel stronger right there? Or do you feel stronger right there? Okay, because we're relaxed. There, you're right there is good. Because now, here, we're going to have a little bit more to use, rather than if I'm already there, then there's not much left, okay? And there's also timing to it. So what I want is I want to think, as I separate my hands, the tip of my thumbs go down, all right, as I'm going out, and then when I go throw the baseball, it just pops or curls. So my hands work together, okay? And we're covering a whole lot today, but I don't usually break the whole thing down, and little by little we'll attack it, all right?
Mom and I haven't got one.